Okay, he's been recording, supposedly. So I'll let Forrest pick the adventure. I'll let you set the, and I'll set the sails when you're ready to go. Let me get this anchor up.
Thank you for accepting this most adventurous of expeditions. I'm searching for a specific skull. That's why I've asked multiple crews to embark on this voyage. Just be aware that once you have the chest key or skull, you'll be visible to all the other crews. You might have to fight them off to claim the reward for yourself. As soon as you bring the skull of Siren Song to the destination I give you, I will make my presence known. So what are you waiting for? On with the quest. Oh,
on with the quest.
Good luck.
Thank you. Okay, you know where we're going. Jump one for yes, two for no. Okay, I'll get the sails ready when you're ready. I'll let you pilot this ship. I'll be on sails when you're ready. Why is there a beacon on the dock? We've seen a beacon light on the dock for some reason. I've never seen that before. Is there a treasure right on the ship? Right on the dock in the beginning? What the heck? Something's beaconing light. Intro has been done, and we got the key right on the dock. That is such a weird one. Don't ask me why the key was right there. We didn't have to even work for it. Oh, I'll get the harpoon ready, sorry. I was so surprised the key was right there. They put this, I've never seen that before. We're steering towards the island. So steer us away. Oh, we're spinning. That's cool. Good. We're not going to hit anything. Has anyone ever seen the key on the dock before? That a port. That was weird to me, jump the sails. Trim the sails. Actually, the sails are pretty good. Oh, now we're sailing directly into the wind. Okay, I know where we're going now. Cool, he marked it. We are 1, 2, 3, 4, about 5 squares away. Northeast, basically. Cool. We're headed right towards it. So I know where we're going to. Paradise Spring. Take me down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, we're going to Kraken's Fall. Bill McCracken's. Oh, we got company behind us. Yes, we do. Hello, boys. Are you Phil McCracken back there? Well, I think they are kind of following us. I can't tell. No, maybe they're not. Yay, he's back. It didn't crash on him. I think he's back. How are we looking on our map? We need to go a little bit more to the east. Slightly. And we're still about 3 squares away. They get some wind too. He's back, I see you. And we are, I'll take a look at the map. I think we're 3 squares away. 1, 2, 2.5 squares away. Need to go a little slightly more east. To the left of Sharktooth T, which is in front of us. There you go. Something exciting and new set sail. The arch. Arch. Oh, the arch, I see it. Sharktooth Key is where we're going. Is that right in front of us? Must be right in front of us. I don't see the little... That must be Sharktooth Key right in front of us. We go downstairs to take a look, but that should be Sharktooth Key. Oh no, we're going to Kraken's Fall. What am I thinking? We're passing it up. I think Kraken's Fall is right here. Wind kind of sucks, I guess, but oh well. This will coast right in. Loot. Looter and a putter. Living shiny too. I like shinies. Oh, I missed that. Ah, I missed that. I'll get the shiny over here. What do we got? Barrel, 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 exquisite spices. Very nice. I like exquisite spices. Exquisite spice. Everything nice. I'll hookshot it in. I see it. Pretty good parking job, I might say myself. Ammo crate, nice. And a seafarer's chest, not bad. Make sure we don't got company. We don't want no suckers riding up on us. Oh, we're good. Well, he's digging that up. I will keep an eye out. Rolled in. Don't want any suckers riding up on us. He got the chest. Awesome. I'll check this barrel. Oh, you're a waste of a barrel. I jumped over it. Okay. Let's go behind us, basically. I'll let you flip a B, and I'll drop the sail once we're turned around. Nice, we got some nice wind. Not bad. Three o'clock. I hear a Kraken or something. Or a ghost ship. Is gonna suck. We don't need company. Well, great. Hopefully we can outrun this sucker. Oh, that's the ghost ship? Oh, yeah? Huh? How dare you? Better run, sucker. Whoa, nice hit. Ow. Nice shot. Come on. Threading the needle. Hopefully Dipsy suckers. I couldn't see because of the back sail, but it looks like I'm doing okay. Oh shit, are we sinking? Let me get a... We survived that. Nice. We're still afloat. We're almost there.
Very, very, very.
Oh, we're just riding the front sail. Sliding to which, where's our slip sliding direction? 11 o'clock, okay. Hope it's not too close to us. Brigantine, 9 o'clock. Everybody wants a piece of our action. I have to probably dismount on the island with him. So they may try to take his treasure. Wait for me. Who shot me? Oh, you want to play around, sucker?
Just bring the skull of Siren Soul to me. Easy!
I'm dead.
I'm over here.
Great.
Can't be that difficult.
Get me back on the ship.
Woo-wee, over here, pirate.
Let's see where we're at. Okay.
The skull of silence always amazes me. And so do you. It's quite the battle you fought to fend off other crews and win the prize. Now, take your payment. It's very richly deserved. I'm leaving before this place is
over. Victory! Yay! Awesome. We did it without communication. Now we can sell this other treasure. Let's see if the ships are out there. I don't see them at the moment. Hookshot you in. You want hookshot in? Shark. Nothing else? To the crow's nest. If there's anything else, we'll stay here. Or we can sell the treasure. Galleon sighting and let's sell, yes. Yep. We can sell out here. Off to the nearest port. Look at that wind. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice stuff. Oh, I was gonna hookshot you in. Oh well. Oh, you don't take this. Okay. Yeah, about a half hour. Okay, we'll go there. We'll set sail and we'll go there. I see it. We're going south. Okay. South it is. Uh-oh. Maybe I dropped him too fast. Hopefully I hit that rock. How far is the island? Let's see. We mark it on the map. No, it didn't. I don't think it did. Rock on Kraken's Fall. Try Rock Isle. Hopefully. Letting you back out of here. Must be this island ahead of us, I'm guessing. Well, Kraken's Fall again. Oh, the Kraken. Oh, is that a shipwreck I see? Do I spy my little eye? A barrel shiny, shiny, floating, floating. Oh, I missed it. I got something. What'd I get? Oh, no, I didn't get nothing. I thought I did.
Well, that's no fun.
I'll hooksaw him in a second here. Storage crate sold. I know you could sell stuff on this island. Oh, remove the cannon. There we go. Hope it'll make great video. If the audio's okay. Okay, looking for more treasure. I don't see anybody. At least that's good. All barrels, this was one of them. Bug. Stupid snake. How can you poison a skeleton? See him running back to the ship. He dropped something on the shore. He swam into the ship. Well, he shot himself up too, like I did. I heard something growl. He must have shot over the island. I see him. Oh, that sucks. Oh no. Actually, as well. Big rock right in front of us. Well, he sees it. We're good. Treasure in the water coming up. You can get on the harpoon. Where is it? I saw a bird a second ago. Thought I did. Oops, we're gonna hit hard. We're on the dock. Can we sell these? Storage crates, anything in them? Oh no. I have to get going in 10 minutes. Okay, we can try tomorrow. I should be able to get on about 7:30. Let me give the outro then for today. Since we'll call it here. Let's give the outro.
Thanks for watching the video, me mates. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that there notification bell, so stay tuned for more videos. Join the Gentleman of Fortune crew by hitting that there subscribe button, and we can all go out and get a few pints at the tavern.
Cool. Awesome. We'll figure out the microphone tomorrow, hopefully. Awesome. Later. Oops, wrong one. First jump. wrong one too. I'm all hitting all the wrong buttons. There. Later. Oh, I hit the stop button.